Vi-Cas has been in business 53 years, going on our 54th year. We're a small community-based organization. We sell cups all over the world. We do everything from raw materials to finished product. Vacuum cups, as small and innocuous as they may seem, they're used in everything from contact lenses to airplane wings. We start in our machine shop and we on-site machine all of our fittings that go in all of our cups. After the machining's made, our parts go into production. When the ProCobot first showed on site, it was a Thursday, if I'm not mistaken. By Friday, they were able to have the machine running. And the following week, my employees were already programming and learning the machine.
When we first got it, it's the first one, I thought it was pretty cool to have a robot be loading and unloading parts for us.
I think it's one of the easiest ones to get into. I think it's one of the easiest things to set up.
Pretty easy once you got your dimensions and what your loads are and your grid. And then we go ahead and save that job setup. And it's also got the location of the vise, retrieves it from the vise. Doing the two-op with the flipper, this part here, it's the same part, different hole mounting. All we gotta do is change the programs it's running.
It really just saves time from a person having to stand there and load and unload the machine all day long. It's a nonstop process. It allows the person to go do something else.
This is the ProCobot Pro Feeder System. It excels at just time management. It's been such a success. I do plan on adding more later because it gives my employees so much time to do the other requirements that can't be done by a robot. It just does its job, and it does its job very well.
This job we're running here, it's a big order for 400 pieces. I used to have to ask somebody to stand in front of the machine and run all 400 pieces. It frees up a man to go on and do another job that needs to be getting done.
Ever since adding the ProCobot, it gave me a lot of free time and hand to do other stuff and catch up on other work while this is running in the background.
In machining, I think the thought processes are only a person can do X or Y or Z. What they come to find out was the machine wasn't here to replace them. The machine was here to complement their abilities. Now, they can set up a machine to run 1,000 parts that they would spend 3 or 4 days standing in front of a machine working. They can set it up to go, it'll run, and inside of 2 days, I'll have 1,000 parts while that employee was able to accomplish whatever goals he needed.
Any company needs to look for ways to improve, faster, better, more efficient ways to do things. And I think that's what we found here with this thing. It saves time. You can't measure it, to be honest. This is a lot faster and better.
In the future, I do hope we get more ProCobots, but so far it's been so good.
It's exceeded all my expectations tenfold. The gaining that I get in time and material is twice what the cost of the machine was. Efficiency is the key to production. It has just astoundingly made the processes more efficient. I can't say enough about that, how well it has behaved and how much time it has saved me. It's just in production and man hours of doing something. It's amazing to me how simple it was and how productive it actually is for the coming generations.